What's so stop you getting eaten by a fucking wolf? That's what. Come on.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
And they're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas then.
What is it, boy?
What's happening?
I don't know.
Toggle!
This way.
The city's on fire.
I'm sure Goose is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Those were Imperial Dragoons.
Thank you.
What in the hell is going on?
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
Be glad to fall into a sewer.
Thank you. board secured, chaps. None of the empty forces remain. Hey, gather them then. We press on to the council chambers.
Yes, Captain.
What of the men and women in the market district? The evacuation is complete, Captain.
Good. Then all that remains is dethrone the Pretender.
There it is. The bell tower.
Right. Let's go. Goods left.
Where in Grievous' name did you come from?
Sick of it.
to find a way around.
Haven't won yet! Ha! enemies on the rampart! Kill them!
Can you see him anywhere?
traitor!
Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Good. There you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Oh!
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there? Bahamut.
Wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yod, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
Thank you.
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But he might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? A new view slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan would never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
Just let me get me stuff out. Welcome to the Big Hammer. Finished, I think. I did a good job. Did I do it right? That's 10 times better than it was before. Ah, I did it. Times better than it was before. Is all done then? No. A pleasure doing business with you. I think I counted that right. How else you don't need? How else you need? Righto, here you go. How else I can do for you? Just let me get me stuff out. Thank you. Give us a shout if you need out else.
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the Crystal's curse.
It's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done.